All right, Erica, thanks a lot. Incredible pictures coming from India as Cyclone Dana made landfall. And you can see the heavy rains and high winds lashing the eastern part of the country. Up to 6 inches of rain falling in some places. The storm leaving behind a lot of damage. Trees were uprooted, power lines snapped in some areas, and massive flooding. Winds gusted to 120 miles per hour. Schools were closed and flights canceled. Hundreds of thousands of people were evacuated ahead of the storm. Meanwhile,